don't know.
Well,
yeah, we're getting this bit on the fucking wall.
We're in Kensington, aren't we?
Coming in.
I don't think we can get everyone in safely.
Cameraman out.
Alright,
mate.
Oh, you don't want to be in it?
Is it two people?
Oh, three.
Oh,
there. Right,
you two get
stop just getting
get
stuck.
Get the pregnant lady out.
That's two at least.
Bye.
They've gone and left, as you saw. They went without us.
Where are they?
Oh, it's a hotel. Oh, we're in a hotel.
Mr. Doodle. And here's Mr. Doodle, a whole wall of Mr. Doodle.
Oh dear, look what someone's written. I bet that's Sam. Who's written that? Disgusting.
I feel like I'm at some weird, like, Turkish nightclub. I feel like I'm at some fake Turkish nightclub, which is really Albanian, run.
It feels like we've come on holiday by mistake.
Are we doing a restaurant review here?
Yeah, restaurant.
Okay, what's the name of the place? What's the name of the place?
Hours.
Hours.
Yeah.
So far, it's not a great review. I asked where the wine was, because it was taking longer than 10 minutes, and I was told by the lovely waitress that the barman only has two arms, so that was great. We started with the steak tartare. It was okay, very dry on the rocket. Could have done with some olive oil.
The starter wasn't very good, apparently.
It was okay. It wasn't great. My glass, for some reason, smells like wet dog. Everyone else's doesn't, but I have a dog and it does get wet sometimes. It smells exactly like that. So, yeah. So, I don't know. We complained about the music because we're already in their bad books, why not? And we were told it only lasts 20 minutes, so.
This bit's a bit nicer now.
This bit's okay, yeah. I mean, we didn't film before, but. Yeah.
إيش اللي خلاني أعشق فيك والعشق قتلى
Frankie, what do you think of the entertainment tonight?
We're putting the fucking phones away, honestly.
A lot of attention on entertainment, but not so much the food and quality of service. So first of all, the wine pouring. It seems like the head waiter has this obsession with pouring the whole bottle into four glasses, which is quite strange.
Yeah,
and then proceeds to put a drip back into the ice bucket. They're very strange, you might want to see that. Now, the other giveaway telltale sign of a bad restaurant is, not saying this is a bad restaurant, it's got a long way to go, I can see why they're discounting it, but...
Go to the next table, commentate on this.
Oh, look at that. I know.
Interview him!
No.
Come on!
No, he doesn't want to be interviewed.
Invisible.
He doesn't want to be interviewed.
She brings a whole new meaning to Deep Throat.
She does bring a whole new meaning to Deep Throat.
A massive nought.
Yes.
Her that making it very hard.
She certainly does have a large pair of lungs on her.
Now, I like the way the security guy follows her around. Yeah, that's the tastiest thing I think in this restaurant so far. Frankie's not coming here again. Okay, you wanted to hate it though, didn't you?
I want to hate it, and I do hate it, and I never come back again. But the food was okay.
And the name of the restaurant again, Matthew?
Owls.
Owls. A-U-R-O-U-R-S. So, you know, you decide if you want to come here. It's not exactly cheap. The review of this restaurant is now actually going up. Yeah. Have you got any? You got any cash? You got any cash? Frankie, you got any cash? Put the old cash in the thong. Yeah. Yeah. Very good. So we tried to rate places from minus one, which is atrocious, zero, which is absolutely terrible, one, dismal, two, okay, and three, great. This is working its way up to great. Yeah, I love Middle Eastern culture. Very good. He's happy. Now I wonder how long it's going to take to get the bill to get out of this god awful place. So they fucked up the bill now. This geezer's having an absolute nightmare. He's looks like he's done too many pills. And he's like realised he had to be at work today. He's been about 10 minutes just dividing the food items by two. This is not what they paid him for. He's not happy. And we are not fucking happy. I feel like I'm being held hostage. Here we go. No. Fuck me. Right, let's go. Let's walk out. Come on. Food, very average. Whole place service is terrible. But so if you haven't got much taste, or maybe you haven't got much charisma, like, you know, maybe you're not very good at talking to your date, but this might be the place for you, because it's so loud, you won't be able to hear each other. You'll be distracted by the horribly bad service, so you'll be more annoyed at the waiter than your ugly date and your shit conversation. And the lighting's poor, so definitely the place to go if you've got too much money, bad taste, and not a great date. When even...
What's ours is yours.
Well, yeah.
Well, that's a bit unlucky, isn't it?
Mediocrity is yours.
Yeah.
Huh? I'll look around.
Don't kill me, please. Why not?
I don't know, as soon as the camera goes.
Exactly. Look, man, handling me now. He's pushing me around. Stop being aggressive.
Stop it.
Stop being aggressive. says this is Memphis. I'm not sure what he means, never heard of it.
Sot sauce.
Huh?
We've got a lot of content this week.
We're even going to a party with two fucking halos.
We're recording everything.
God, I'm camera now.
It's 2023, mate.
That's going to be great content.
Oh, that's going to be great content. Now yeah. I'm going to be cancelled.
It's 2023, mate. It's the time of the vlog.
Let me film you.
Where are we going? Yeah, I will.
You will.
Is this right?
Yeah.
The rooftop on standard.
You stay here.
Basically Latinx club scene music, and you got DJ Raf right now. Yeah man, dope place.
DJ Raf. But yeah, make some noise for Alka as well earlier on.
Okay, so we're here at the Standard Hotel, which overlooks St. Pancras Station in London, central London. We're here for the Epos Latino music event. You can tell it's a Latino event because you can actually get to the bar, which is rare in London.
Thank you.
show, all the little Debbie dancing and all that. Oh, great, it was terrible food, man. Terrible food, terrible service, but so bad it was a fun night, you know? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
That was actually really funny. Where's
by the way, the toilet review, 10 out of 10 toilets, minus points for unisex, because no one wants to hear girls do their business. But yeah, tiling on the floor, very nice.
No, it's not good for us. And it looks like I've got a short straw. Oh, thanks.
Are we going downstairs then? Are we going downstairs?
Yeah, let's go downstairs. Check the other bars.
All right, let's go through the crowd.
We're going through a bunch of Latinos, so keep an eye on your wallet. And watch out for some
not quite
horribly colour coordinated clothing. Latinos are everywhere. I've been at Mexican market for more bangers. Secondary bar, you actually get a drink in the sunshine. That's not a bad shout, but it looks like it's lacking furniture though.
You know what? You can't get
yourself. We're going downstairs. Frankie's.
Don Frankie has spoken.
Don Frankie has
spoken. It's all over.
Don Frankie. Hey, what's going on? I've been manhandled again.
God, this looks like
a cool place.
This is like
full of like, a red dwarf.
Yeah, something even better. Hold and press alarm for 5 seconds.
I feel like Holly's going to come over now on the this over. Check the lipstick. He's beautiful, darling, as always.
Thanks, Si.
Annoying, darling.
Thanks, baby.
It's not encouraging people to press the alarm. Look, press it.
No, isn't
it? That's what I thought. I was thinking the whole time I want to press it.
Yeah. Holly, it's
some
peace,
but that'd be a bit depressing.
The Oscar needs to do it.
Where are we going? Where are we sitting?
Here.
All round here.
The diner. Sit the
diner. I like the diner a lot. It's really cool, American diner. And the bar.
What?
Sit the camera around the corner on this bar.
Oh, you're embarrassing me.
Turn the fucking thing off, you're like 100 miles an hour.
Yeah. He is, isn't he?
He's a nightmare.
He's a kid
in a sweet shop.
He is.
That's how it is, you've got to be on the top of it.
Yeah, but you also got to sit down and Oh, hi. You've caught me in the tropical section of the Standard, and I have to commend them. Oh, tropical. Oh, the fake jungle music they got planned. Slightly cold, but yeah, we give this a very high rating. Well done, the Standard, for this kind of tropical bliss. It's outside, you can smoke. They've got another section there, it's all glassed off. You can't smoke in there, but you feel like you're in the jungle. Yeah, I've got to say, I'm very impressed with this outdoor area. Very nice, very cool. I can almost kind of kid myself and pretend I'm on holiday, you know, if it was nice and warm. You know.
You're not even fucking recording yet.
It's fucking amazing.
Sorry?
Look at that.
Is it necessary to swear?
Oh, that is a nice hat.
Is it necessary to swear? Yeah, exactly. That's why, especially right now. Like, come on, Sam, put your hat on. Maybe you should put the hat on.
But in front, there's more.
You could put that hat on, and I could get a shot of both of you.
Oh, thank you.
You don't look like a suicide bomber.
Check these days.
Yes.
area.
Really?
Yeah. And you? Like
food
and music and
wow.
Whole weekend. It's just a whole weekend. So there's about 4 different venues.
The Uninfluencers. The channel is called The Uninfluencers.
The Uninfluencers.
Yeah, yeah, that's the channel. You know now, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. We've got about 10 followers. No, we've got more than
11.
Yeah, 11. 11 with you. 12. Fucking hell, this is going well. Right. We're crushing it tonight.
What are you doing?
Bloody brilliant, isn't it? Bloody brilliant.
It's good. The tiling everywhere is amazing.
I love it.
I'd say that my favourite thing about this place is the tiling.
Vito's pointed out to me that this venue is called Double Standard. Well, I'm not surprised you saw that because that's your speciality. That's your speciality. Double standard. Like every.
It's you.
No.
Oh,
is that Pablo?
Yes, Pablo.
Hey!
Apparently, the food's amazing. He says it's a 9.5 out of 10, the burger.
Oh, yeah, Pablo.
Blue cheese, apparently. Whenever they know there's reviewers in a place, they go, it's the old restaurant trick, get them fucked up.
Oh,
yeah. If they're fucked up, they'll give a good review.
Oh, here comes the food. Oh, wicked.
I've heard a 9.5 from these two. This table over here says 9.5 for the burger.
9.5.
Put anything in there.
Oh, my God, they split it for us. They split it for us. She had a meltdown because she thought she wasn't going to get any burger. Look at that. Oh my God.
It's like a lady opening. It's like a fine lady opening their legs for you.
That's burger porn.
Okay.
Happy days.
Sam, what?
Matt, film this. Film this sharp. She can give her a review.
She thought she wasn't getting a burger, but she is getting a burger.
What's the review? Go on, have a taste. God. What are you thinking? Tell us what you're thinking.
There's a lot going on, but it's good.
Apparently it's with blue cheese. Have you tasted any blue cheese?
Yeah, you can tell.
I just had a bit of bone in my mouth, did you? No bone. The flavours are good though. It's almost like a little bit of horseradish there.
A bit of spice, a bit of heat.
This is my favorite tip in the whole kitchen. It normally comes with the chicken bites, but it's ayomi with more garlic than you can taste.
Oh, okay. Nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. I've got to say, this burger is something interesting.
I'm going with this at the moment.
You just weren't overtaking it.
It's a good burger. Yeah, you're up there. You're up there with this burger. I'd say you're a solid 8.8 out of 10. Solid 8.8. Because this burger, it's got that blue cheese taste, but it's not
I'm
like a blue cheese
my
burger.
I'm gonna go macro on the burger.
See, I don't miss the gherkins.
I miss gherkins.
Go macro.
Or lettuce or
right,
something.
Let me turn the camera around.
Some more vegetable. It's very, very
medium. It's a nice balance. It's a nice balanced burger.
For me, I want more vegetables. Maybe
more vegetables.
There's no tomato, there's no gherkin, there's no lettuce.
It's not a veggie burger, is it?
So what are you thinking, Matt?
I'm thinking maybe this is going to be more popular with men.
Yeah.
Do you think my edibles had something to do with my high score?
Yeah, big way.
Do you think that might have skewed my score slightly?
I actually really like it.
Yeah. So would you give it an 8.8? That's what I gave it.
I don't like blue cheese.
I thought you
No. Only Stilton. I don't like French blue cheese. I hate it.
I'll tell you what, man. I've got to say,
but
for me, the burger.
On this occasion, it worked.
For me, the burger was 8.8 out of 10. But these bites here. What are they called again? They're called beef shin.
Croquettes.
Ox cheek croquette. Croquettes. But I got to say, man, the dipping sauce is not good for this. I might try their. They brought this over after, which is their own homemade kind of dip, and they say it's like mayonnaise. No, what
pretty,
they say?
Pretty good, though.
So the burger about it is a solid 8.8 out of 10. Solid 8.8 out of 10. Because these guys say it's a 9.5, but I say it's an 8.8 because I know I'm high on mushrooms. Oh, sorry, I'm on.
I'm
giving it 8.8 just for insurance.
But so far it is top 10. I've heard there's an elevator in the building called the Red Pill. Have you heard this?
Yeah, I heard this. Half a pill.
So it's called the Red Half Pill. It looks like a red pill. I'm going to try and find it.
Find it. We're going to find the Red Pill lift.
Let's go. Yeah. Let's find it.